Yes, I think with the size of China's economy and the size of the market that will develop here over the years, and obviously the aggressive actions the government has taken, I do think China will play a leading role as the locomotive to pull, I think, the global economy out of its current state.